Hey guys, welcome back. Modii 101 here, and I'm here with Heather and AB.
Hey guys!
And Arizrain!
Hello!
My mouth is open on my character.
So yeah, I know.
It's like I've been in mid-sync. I might, you know what?
This either is that or you're like breathing really heavy.
Welcome back, guys. Welcome back to Refuge.
Oh, God.
You know what? This is a good representation, if you look at us, of how this our series is go. I got a big open mouth, and neither of you guys even have one. All right, so.
Usually, you tell us we talk too much. Uh-huh.
Yeah, well. All right, so we are back in the world of Refuge, because where we left off. And in between episodes, we realized, and you guys probably put this in the comments, but we do a whole lot of episodes back-to-back. We realized if we get Ferris ore, which we have Ferris essence, and we pulverize it, we get pulverized shiny metal. So I'm going to work on that. But first, we have an obscene amount of reward bags to go through.
I have 13.
Oh, I have 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14.
How did you... Is epic before legendary?
Yes.
Okay. 7, all right, 8, 9, so, 10. I have 10.
Are you guys fully claimed through everything in the book?
Yeah.
I think so.
Okay, well then the game just...
Oh, wait, no, I don't.
See?
I have 13.
I didn't see those.
6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. I have one extra.
I have two extra.
All right. Okay. You guys ready?
Yes.
Let's just start clicking through them. 3, 2, 1, click.
Laboratory block.
Copper.
I'm not even looking. I'm just clicking.
Oh, okay. Oh. We're just going through all of them.
Okay. Because at this point, it doesn't matter.
We'll shoot through all of them and then see what's in our inventory and see if there's anything worth even mentioning.
Okay. Wheat seeds?
Nope.
Really? Nope.
Nope. Bones. Aww. Electrum shard.
Patty's taking her sweet time.
I am. Oh, I got another emblem. Do you want this?
No, I don't want
you can join the Girl Scouts?
No.
Yes!
See? You got it. Join us.
Alright.
One of us. One of us.
I like that it's poking in out of my pants. Ladies. I have so many absolutely inappropriate jokes like that. Okay. So you guys are gonna start working on the Emmy quest line. I'm gonna see if I can get us some more of this shiny metal, because we need 2 Enderium ingots to get stuff. All right, let me see.
Do you have any quartz glass?
Probably not. I don't know.
No.
Enderium. Why can I never find this?
What are we doing? The energy acceptors?
Yes.
Oh.
Okay, I just made some quartz glass.
How do I make this? Enderium blend. Energy. Ooh, shiny. Ooh, okay. Hold on. Yeah.
All right. Energy acceptor done.
Oh. See, get them done before I can look them up.
What, we want the reward bag, not the furnace generator, right?
Yeah, at this point, who cares?
Okay, you do the next one. If you need help, I'll help you, Patty.
Oh, God. I got to make a ME drive. Oh, jeez.
In silver and
ender. Drive.
I'll help. What do you want me to make?
The whole thing. No, I'm kidding. I'm kidding. Oh my God.
Let's see what we have.
Processors.
Have this in here.
Tin and silver.
Okay, I can handle the iron ingots.
Don't overextend yourself, Patty. Patty, don't be a hero.
Got to make a printed engineering circuit and put it with redstone to make an engineering processor. So
have fun, kids. I'm gonna play with the smeltery.
All right. Well, that's in there.
Tell me what you need.
All right.
Right along there. So
I've got the glass cables that we needed.
Oh, okay. I see that.
So I got those. So we just need the engineering processors. Which means we need to put this stuff in the inscriber. Okay, we should have some of these because I actually mined out some of the those meteors.
Oh, okay.
Didn't we actually get some from some reward bags or something? Or from, I mean, from quests?
I don't think so, but I did get
we
some.
We have from four of the Inscriber Engineering Press.
Yep, and we need to put those into the Inscriber. Where did you hide that?
Probably put it in the ME system, I'm assuming. Or it's hooked up on the bottom right there.
I don't
underneath the pulverizer.
No, that's this license place.
Yeah, I don't know.
I made one. Where'd it go?
I don't know.
Wait, I don't see it in
what,
the
what am I, the keeper of your machines?
Maybe he put it back in here.
If there was just one big centrally located machine that could hold all of our stuff and make it easy to look for.
It's not in there, or unless it's called something else.
No.
Oh, I renamed it Eric.
What?
Look up Eric.
Oh, my God.
You guys weren't here. I was planting crops. I got lonely. I needed someone to talk to.
So are we going to have to remake it then, because I'm not finding it?
I don't know where I put it. If I come up there...
Did you put it in a chest somewhere? Because
I don't know!
Oh, it's right here. It's right here. Oh.
Right there in front of you?
It's right here.
Oh, it's right under the ME.
Under the ME thing.
Oh, you mean the machine you were literally just standing staring at? That's where it was? Oh, quiet. Oh, silly me.
Is there no power coming to it, though?
I don't... Oh. Yeah, I'll be right there, for the love of God. Give me a second. Trying to make things in it so I can get the thing, and then there's some stuff I have to do.
I think it's hilarious.
I thought, yeah.
Oh, wait. We have four Enderium ingots.
We do.
Oh, well, oh wait. Awesome. I know what's wrong.
Oh.
I figured it out. Give me a second. We need a diamond.
Oh, I didn't see that.
Okay, see how the red's going up now?
Oh, wait.
And boom.
Yay.
Okay, so take that one.
So you need two of them, right?
Yep, I got another one coming.
All right.
Look at you being the techie people.
Okay, techie. All right, take that one. All right, what else did we need?
Four iron... I can't remember where those would go.
Oh, those go in the corners.
Like that?
Oh, no. Oh, I thought you meant the iron, because you were still thinking about the iron. Right.
I want to see what's going on here.
All right, the iron goes in the corners, okay?
Okay. Why do I only have
hang on, our engineering things still aren't ready yet.
Ah.
Printed engine.
We need to go one more inscriber, silicon press. Do we have that?
Okay, so I'm going to look in the book while you guys are...
Oh, okay, we do. Okay, so we've got to put... we've got to put this one in the inscriber. Oops. With... Oh, you can only do one at a time. With, where'd it go? I think it's silicone.
Silicone? Oh.
Mm-hmm. Is there any in the ME?
Yeah.
Okay. Go ahead and put that in the middle thing where that ingot outline looks like.
Did you guys just throw stuff at me?
Yeah, throw it back.
Give it back! Stop stealing our stuff!
What did I steal?
The silicone, probably.
Silicone.
It's a gray ball. There you go.
What'd you call me?
It's right here, Patty.
To you.
Patty, can I have the stuff that you have to make that satchel?
Yeah.
Because I actually gave you the Enderium, but you guys are in a zone.
Yes, leave us be.
Okay.
I don't remember how many of those you need. And the satchel, there.
Is that all I need?
I think so.
Okay, the silicone goes yellow in this middle part.
All right, so...
I never got the silicone. Modii, do you still have it?
Modii, give it back!
Silicone's my only friend!
I got it. Here, Patty, I got it.
Past you!
Here, you do it. Put it in the middle.
If Modii don't take it...
Boom, I made the satchel. Just Minecraft forever.
Oh, there we go. Did
and
you?
We need two
Yay.
Of them.
Yay!
Have to do it again.
Oh, okay.
So I'll take that one.
What? 80%?
What are you guys trying to make? The ME drive?
Yes! Leave us be! Put another silicone in there, Fatty.
Oh, wait. I'm trying to put it in the wrong place. Hold on.
Oh.
Oh, that's still the wrong place.
In the inscriber.
Okay.
Put it in the inscriber.
Oh, wait, wait. No, I'm in the inscriber?
Yeah. We have to make another one of those
things.
Oh,
that's right. Okay. I was like, why doesn't this look right?
All right. Now, okay. Do you remember the blue ones that we made?
Yes.
Put those in the top of the inscriber.
Do I take them out of the ME crafting?
Yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Okay. Like up there?
Yep.
Oh, yeah, can I do one at a time?
And we need redstone.
Oh, you just sound like some. Two people, like, on a road trip and lost, but then really excited to start. No, no, no. No, turn around. Right, I recognize that street.
You leave us be. We are creating here.
We are creating this a masterpiece.
All right, so that gave us the ones that we needed. Okay, now we can come in here.
And I can't remember what that far
Emmy
back.
Emmy Drive.
Okay.
All right, let's see. We'll just do this.
Let's see if I can predict what the next
one goes in the middle.
Nothing. Take the Emmy Drive out.
Yay! Oh, wait. I can't.
Got it? It's I guess I have to.
All right.
Yay!
Yay!
Oh, it opened up more slots!
No! Okay, what do we need? Emmy storage or the flux blocks?
Oh, I don't know.
I want the purple box. Oh, yeah. You get them both.
Oh, okay.
Oh,
it wasn't a choice.
Up a whole bunch of other...
All right.
Did it?
Oh. I'll make a 1K storage cell.
Okay.
And a 4K storage cell if you guys want to keep going with the ME terminal.
Okay.
All right.
Let's see what we need here.
So we are going to finish this.
Terminal.
We probably should have made that before.
Oh, this stuff looks hard.
Oh, my gosh. Oh, right. God. Formation cores look really hard. Annihilation cores.
Inscriber.
I just
want to in here?
Chop wood. Oh. My brain hurts.
Go chop wood, Daddy.
Gold to the CyberLogic Press.
Yeah, let's see.
Yep, gold.
Are you making gold logic processors?
I'm making the thing I need to make.
But I...
What?
What?
Flux dust, another quartz.
Nope, not the drive. The... What is this called again?
Gold ingot. Hold on.
Terminal.
Wait, why is this at the end? We don't even need it.
Okay. I'm making the logic processor.
Logic and gold.
Scriber logic press. Oh, that's why.
I'll make the...
Inscriber...
Okay.
Oh, we don't have one of those.
One of what?
What?
An inscriber logic press.
I have it in here. I'm using it.
Oh. I need to make those too.
Okay, I'm making a bunch of them.
Okay.
Then we need to get what? The silicone for it, right?
For the terminal?
Well, no. We're both making logic processors right now.
Oh.
So we need printed silicone.
Yes, and so we need the printed one too.
Do you have the silicone press?
I do.
Okay. And silicone?
No. Patty has the silicone.
I do? Oh, yeah, I do. What do I do with it?
Are you done with the...
Yeah, that's actually fine. Okay. You just have one?
No, I have a lot. But I can only put one at a time in.
Yeah, it only goes one at a time for some reason.
Yeah, I'll start making these things for us.
Okay.
What's the next press we're going to need?
Just that. Oh, because you're gonna need redstone. Because you got to put the gold one up top.
Oh, okay.
Silicone one in the bottom, and then redstone in the middle.
All right, I need one more. I'm just gonna make 5 of these for now.
Okay.
Could you grab the redstone,
Heather? Do you still have redstone and Patty, or no?
No, I only have 2.
Okay, I'll grab some.
I do have the quartz and the the other thing.
Okay.
Flux dust.
Oh, I hate how this is one at a time. Now, we could automate this with whatchamacallits, hoppers, but I don't care.
We're almost done.
this may be a little longer of an episode. Patty, how long are we at now?
15.
Yeah, this is probably going to be a little longer of an episode. You're welcome.
Yay!
or I'm sorry, depending on how you want this to go. Nope.
You have 5, right?
That's 5, yep.
Okay. No.
Okay.
All right, and I just need 1.
Just take those two.
Oh, okay. I only needed 1, though.
You take those 2 and you like it. You just huff at me?
I did.
Yeah, it sounded like huffing.
Yep. Okay. What was it making? 1K. Can I use a terminal or are you using you're using the terminal?
Okay, go ahead. I'm done.
Okay. Show off. All right.
What?
Did you just try and Beyonce me? Because you know Beyonce is my spirit animal, right?
Oh, God.
Really?
I need 1 more quartz glass.
Oh, I have it.
Put it in the top corner.
Oh, I don't. I lied. I can make it, though.
Okay, you make that. And I'm going to see what I need for the 4K. All right. What's Patty doing behind me? She's making
I'm don't know.
Okay, I need a calculation processor.
The stuff is so complicated.
I know. I miss the old way of doing this. Okay, calculation and pure certus.
All right, give me a second.
The old way was hard, too. any term.
Calculate.
So we made the... Did you make the formation cores?
That's what I'm in the process of.
Okay.
Okay, the quartz glass is in the thing now.
Pure quartz.
Do you still have the press?
Which one?
The first one that you had, the one that I needed that you had.
No, I have the calculation because I need to put in a... Do we have any pure certus quartz crystals?
Yeah.
Yeah, there should be some in there.
I didn't see any.
Certus. Oh.
Pure certus quartz.
Oh, I didn't see anything under.
Certus quartz crystal?
Quartz crystal.
Pure certus quartz crystal.
Okay, drop a seed from the quartz dust and sand into a puddle of water.
Drop what and where?
Okay, hang on.
Seed?
Okay.
Okay, it says drop a certus quartz seed made from certus quartz dust. So drop a quartz seed and sand into water.
Quartz dust and sand into a puddle. Wait, what? Drop a certus quartz seed made from certus quartz dust and sand.
The puddle of okay, water. So... I'm not sure.
Let's see.
Everything okay over there? Okay, it's a different seed. Okay, so can I make these?
Oh, no, that does not work.
Okay, I got that.
I have sand and certus quartz.
No, you use the sand and the dust to make the seed. I just threw them in.
Oh.
But we have magnets on.
Oh, well, I didn't get any. I took my magnet off.
Well, no, but I, for some reason, been constantly... magnet mode. Here, Pat, take these.
Huh. I don't have magnet mode. You need me to do it?
Yeah, throw those in the water. Did you get them?
Yeah.
Okay, throw those in the water. Keep an eye on them. All right, do we get more quartz glass cooking?
I put some in the machine, or in the thing for you.
1K...
Why does it?
Boom, did it. Actually, once we clean that.
Not going in the water.
Do you still have silicone, Patty?
Yes, I do.
Can I have some?
Yeah. Right.
Oh, that gives us 2 1K ME storage components. Oh, I'm going to take those over the reward bag. Okay, let's see here.
Thank you.
I'm going to put this 1K in here, so now we have a little bit more room.
These seeds are, like, bouncing all over the place. They won't stay in the water. It's weird.
I don't know.
Am I lagging?
No. It took a minute when I made the other flux thingies.
see.
I don't get it. I don't know why I'm throwing it in the water, but...
Because that's how you make it. That's how you make those things.
And it just pops... And it pops right back into my hand. They won't stay in the water.
Why are they sitting on the ground over here?
Because they won't go back in the water. I can't pick that one up.
There's some glitched, because I only gave you 8. You're just throwing them like that?
Yeah.
And then getting away from them?
And then they... Yeah, and then I went totally out of the room. And I came back.
There's like piles of 2 of them all over this room.
I know, it's weird.
Can I clear this terminal thing out real quick? Yeah.
I'm running.
All right, get away from them.
Oh.
I still picked them up.
You need to do it.
Take off your magnet. Magnet.
For some reason, it's in magnet mode. Besides my magnet. Here, Heather. Oh. Heather.
Okay.
I cannot even pick them up, though, so...
Okay, Patty, get out of the room.
Leave the premises.
Okay. Move along. Nothing to see here.
I'm going to go in the kitchen.
Okay, where is it throwing it? Because...
It's weird.
Didn't you say you already did this, Heather?
Not these ones. I didn't make the pure ones. I made the flux ones.
Oh. Maybe there's different seeds. Hold on.
Okay, it's not letting me re-pick them up.
Me neither.
It's a glitch. There was only ever...
8 of them? Did you say you had 7 or 8?
Yeah. No, it was only 8.
Okay.
Wait, Certus Quartz C. This one's different. Other quartz.
It says this item won't despawn.
Great. They're there forever.
Sorry, I used your thing. Yeah, there's just little ones sitting all over the room.
Yeah. Well, it did say they don't despawn, so...
Well, no. There was only ever 8. It's literally making graphical glitches.
Oh, okay.
I'm going to see something.
Okay.
Drop a quartz seed made from Certus quartz dust and sand into a puddle of water.
Oh, when I reload...
It says to make the process faster... So maybe it takes a while?
It does. Oh. Yeah, you have to leave them in the water.
Okay. Oh. Well, I threw all 8 in.
Yeah. Oh, did you guys think that you just threw them in and they automatically changed?
Yeah, that's what...
No, they take like 5 minutes.
Oh, well...
I was just trying to get them in the water.
That was my problem. I was throwing them in the water, right, well, and they would go in, but then a lot would stay on the ground in weird
spots. Well, those I relogged and they went away, so...
Okay,
so we're kind of stuck at this point on my end. On my end.
Oh.
We only have 3 more quests to go. We're at 86%. All right, so you're finishing up the terminal?
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay. And then I actually know this next one's an ME controller. Controller, which we're going to need... Pure fluids crystal. See, we're going to need an engineering processor. Oh, okay. That one's actually pretty easy.
Okay, terminal's done.
I saw that. That was nice.
Oh, sorry. I didn't realize you were in here. Otherwise, I would have slowed down a little bit.
No, that's fine.
All right, so that one's done. Don't really care which one I pick, right?
Ah, I picked them up. Why did I come by this one?
I can't claim the...
You can't claim what?
The terminal.
Because you have to pick one.
There's only one to pick from.
Nope. Annihilation Core and Formation.
Yeah, there's 2 on the bottom.
Oh, gotcha. Which
what did you guys
need?
Get?
I don't know. I just clicked one, the Formation Core.
All right.
I got Annihilation.
I'll also get Annihilation.
I'll just throw them in there.
Now you have to make that into a crafting term.
Printed. Oh. That means Inscriber. And oh, I need that pure stuff now, too.
Oh, no.
How long have we been recording?
25.
Oh, yeah, this is really long. Yeah. Did you throw them back in here or no?
I can't. You know what? I think we're going to have to finish it up here and do one more episode to finish things up.
Yeah.
Give them here.
Okay, well, we'll do between episodes because we literally have to let them sit there for...
All right.
Okay.
All right, guys. Well, hope you enjoyed the video. We were really actually seeing if we could end the series this episode.
I know.
Yeah.
We are going to finish this darn book. So we'll get these quartz set up, And then maybe we might do one more, and then we already have plans for what we're going to do after that.
We do.
And you guys will see that a little bit down the road. So, all right, if you enjoyed the video, make sure you hit that thumbs up. Questions, comments, concerns, leave it down in the comment section. If you're watching my view, please go check out Heather and Patty's channel. Hit that subscribe and like button. Also, go check out Aim the Game. Use the coupon GOATS. Get some discounts. Play with your friends. And yes, I know I said GOATS.
GOATS. I heard
that. I'd like to point that out. Whatever literally floats your Modii.
Oh, my gosh.
All right, so until the next episode and possibly the finale.
Oh.
Unless like, 16 chapters just open up.
Yeah.
Until the next episode of Refuge, we want to thank you guys so much for hanging out, and we will see you guys next time.
Bye, guys. Bye.